Trying to put Cesaro in position for the big ending. Get him up on, on his shoulders.
He's got him. And Cesaro wiggles out. And
it, and there's the uppercut. Wow. Is it enough to knock out the Intercontinental Champion? Stays alive.
Barely got that left shoulder up.
Man, the strength of Cesaro. He literally caught Big E coming off the ropes and launched him into the air.
Cesaro can't believe that Big E kicked out. After this.
Watch this. Look at the strength there. And then to catch him going way down. And somehow Big E still survives.
And Cesaro calling for the Cesaro swing. He did this 30 times to Randy Orton last night inside the chamber.
No way.
Those huge strong legs of Big E. Once deadlifted 799 pounds in competition.
Oh man!
Right on the back of his head.
That was nasty as Big E hooks the leg and Cesaro just manages to get the shoulder off.
I thought Cesaro was knocked out.
He may well be.
Watch this landing.
Lands.
Oh! And how do you survive that? Look at
Big E falls to the second rope. Cesaro buying himself a little bit of time here to regroup.
Hey, watch out!
Hey, look at Jack Swagger trying to take a cheap shot. Oh. And Big E made him pay.
Swagger better be careful. He got just could have got Cesaro disqualified.
Yeah, Swagger tried a cheap shot on Big E, and boy did he pay for it. And now Cesaro.
There we go. Big E's about to go a swinging.
Cesaro swing.
300 pounds and being swung by the Swiss Superman.
10 times now to Big E.
It's amazing.
What the? What is Swagger, doing? That's Patriot Lock on Big E.
Swagger, I guess, was so upset that he got defeated last night and then nailed a minute ago.
Big E.
Yeah, it seems like frustration.
I think Swagger's passion just got the best of him.
Yeah, frustration cost Swagger and Cesaro.
I think you're right, King. Swagger just lost his cool.
And Cesaro's not happy.
Oh, Cesaro lost the match thanks to Swagger losing his cool.
But then again, there's more nefarious reasons to what Swagger did.
Zeb Coulter's going to earn his money tonight, guys. He's got some problems in the ranks.
This is where Zeb better step in.
And now Big E. And now Cesaro. And Big E went after Swagger. Cesaro getting back into things. And now Cesaro looking for the neutralizer. Wow. Crazy Big E.
Problem in Eden.
Zeb's gonna go back there and yell his mustache off at those guys.
Or may start slapping people.